call would hang up within a minute and delete the message. There was no way for me to know that they even called besides my bill. And they're also still billing me for the equity line of credit.